The enemy's main strength has passed the mountains and is now rapidly closing on the Far East Branch. Advance forces are currently deployed for diversionary operations in each tactical zone.
I see. It looks like we were just in time. Thanks to the Blood Captain's Evoke, you all now possess the power to combat the Scion. Well done, all of you. You have my gratitude.
As there are an overwhelming number of Aragami, you will have to conduct simultaneous operations. The Blood Captain will act as field commander over several crucial tactical zones. This will be a battle of attrition.
And this is where we will finish the fight. Be safe out there. Everyone comes back alive.
Yes, sir.
All systems green. Monitoring areas, check. Okay. All requisites met. You are clear to begin.
Let's get this first mission good, right guys? Nice and clean.
You got it. I'm feeling good today.
3 years since we've all stood here.
Hostile is entering the combat zone. Didn't see it coming.
before me like leaves on the wind.
There!
Call. We'll play cleanup crew here.
Blood Captain, you are cleared to move into the next mission zone.
Now lie back and relax.
Just push back.
Blood out.
Face them upon the field.
On the move. Everyone, keep our homes safe.
Oh, here to see me.
Scatter before me, I'll leave on the wing.
Corpses.
So that's a yes? Good to hear.
Don't worry, guys. Backup cannon is on the way!
I really hope it works.
Thank you. close, too.
There's never enough time. We begin!
Did a pretty damn good job.
Allow me to save this old there.
We won! We won! Yes, yes, yes!
Himbari, you still there?
Yes, Tatsumi?
We're coming home.
I'll be right here waiting to welcome you back.
Best to be ready for anything.
I'd like to propose this toast to the God Eater that made our victory possible. Ladies and gents, give it up for the Captain of Blood!
Cheers!
You're getting better, I guess, but accuracy is still not your strong suit.
What? Really? But I've been practicing really hard. Plus, I'm using super powerful ammo.
That's what makes it absolutely terrifying. Not gonna lie, you almost blew me to smithereens.
Well, it just needs work, right? Some practice, some training, a minor miracle.
You make enough cash out there?
Yeah, guess you could say I did all right for myself.
Huh, only all right? I was raking in the dough.
Oh, that's excellent. Then you can finally pay me back all the money I lent you.
What? Come on, why are you ruining everyone's good time? I must say, truly excellent work, everyone. Well done.
Thanks to you, Director Sakaki.
At ease, at ease. I come bearing news for the defensive units.
What kind of news, sir?
As you know, the construction of new satellite bases is our most demanding task. To secure the future of the Far East and protect our people, it is crucial that our very best defend them. Carol. Gina, Shu, and of course, Tatsumi, Brendan. I hereby promote you all to the rank of captain. From this moment forward, each of you will lead your own unit.
Whoa, I'm gonna be a captain. Hell yeah!
That's absolutely terrifying.
Say that again.
So, that's cool. I guess I just keep doing what I've been doing. Double Captain Tatsumi.
Not quite, Tatsumi. As well as captaining your unit, you will also take command of the entire defense force.
Wait, what? Seriously?
Wow, Tatsumi. You've got your work cut out for you.
Indeed he does, Cannon. I assume you've no ambition to sit calmly behind a desk away from the front lines.
No, sir. Thank you, Director. This is incredible.
Hold on. I'll accept this promotion only if the pay is decent. Just how much will I make?
Well, that's up to you. In the future, you'll decide for yourself if you wish to take on Scion extermination tasks. To that end, I suppose the sky's the limit.
All right. I'm willing to give it a try.
That'll be all for now. My apologies for the intrusion. Continue your celebration.
Captain, huh? I don't know if I've got what it takes.
Frankly, you're more than qualified to be a captain. She's totally right.
You think so? I'm not so sure I can do it.
You know, if we're up for it, but I'd be glad to take you under my wing, you know, show you the ropes.
I see. That'd be fantastic, Shun.
Wait, you serious?
So, Captain, the battle's over for now. Back to business as usual. But if you've got the time, I'd be glad to have your help protecting the satellite bases. As far as I'm concerned, you are an honorary member of the defense unit.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you lending us a hand out there? It'd be great. You've got some pretty solid skills, I guess.
Seriously? I don't think any God Eater could compare to you, Instructor. Your ability and spirit are top-notch.
Please, I'd love to have you with us.
Cannon's not the only one, you know. I'm sure things would never get boring with you around, Captain. Who knows? Maybe you'll even give me some new ways to have a bit of fun out in the field.
Someone's popular. Well, as long as we keep the bottom line up, I guess I'm okay with it. And if I'm being honest, you are pretty good at that.
Listen to you trying to sound all important.
Well, the eyes have it.
Look who's talking.
Welcome to the team. It's an honor to have you with us. Those bases aren't going to defend themselves. But with this team, I think we got it.